I feel the master.
Hello, Centerville. I would like to take the opportunity to welcome you to the winter sports season. I'm Sherry Monahan, the herd advisor, and I have with me...
I'm Mrs. Kearns. I am the varsity cheerleading coach.
Let's go!
Herd leaders, I'm Lucy.
I'm Kenna.
I'm Tom, and we're missing Brian.
Our goal for you is to create great memories through fan experiences while showing respect and responsibility.
One of our core values is being unified. We need you to be unified and wear whatever the theme is for each game. Be unified and show us support no matter the score.
The Herd is the sixth man. You're on our team. There's five of us on the court. You're on the sideline. You're the sixth man.
One of our core values is tough. We need you to be tough with us.
What Rich means by tough is we need you to stay in the game until the last second ticks off the clock and the clock hits zero.
Signs are welcome at the Herd. We ask that you cheer for us and not against the other team. If you make a sign, it should be Elk sign.
Listen up, everyone. When we do chants, we don't want it once, not twice, but five times, like this. When I say EP, you say NDEP!
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 All right, Herd, an integral part of our fan experience here in the main gym at Centerville High School is that the Centerville Jazz Band plays right up here. They're not with us today, but when they are playing, we want you to dance your little booty off.
We're thrilled to have you back. Make sure to follow us on all social medias, and let's make this the best season yet.
Everywhere we go!
Everywhere we go!
People want to know!
People want to know!
Who we are!
Who we are!
Oh, we tell them!
So